Hey guys, today we'll be doing something like that, meaning focus stacking in Affinity Photo.
Focus.
Hey guys, today we'll be doing some macro photography. Take a look. First of all, remember about the exposure. And that direction is my window, so all the light is coming from that side, so we don't want any harsh reflections, as you can see on the edges. But let's see how we can stack focus this in Affinity Photo after on. This is 2.8 as for the aperture, and as you can see here, let me zoom it in. This is how we move through the with the depth of field through the whole frame. And how can we make everything sharp? Let's just say that this is the middle. It does show most of the gears. We could be good with this. Let me try and actually, I'm increasing right now the aperture, 7.1, 8.0. Let me increase the ISO so you will see anything. And look at that, it actually looks pretty well. F11, F13, F14, F16. It's pretty sharp all the way, I would say. Let's take a photo and let's see how it looks. Okay guys, so that was our photo with F16. Let us take manually a lot of photos and try to focus stack everything in Affinity later on. Let's move down to ISO 320 and let's start on the edge and slowly move towards the frame like that. All those images are available for download in the description, so you can try it on your own at home if you are using Affinity. And about the numbers, you can see right now how it is actually being calculated by me. For now, I will just take a couple of snaps in hope that everything will stack in Affinity as nice as possible. So let's start. File, new focus merge, add, and let's add our pictures. Click open, everything's being loaded, okay, and let's see the Affinity doing its magic. As you can see, it is aligning all the sources. Okay, great. And focus merging. So what happens now? Okay, there is a lot of contrast. Probably those are actually the parts where the contrast is the sharpest. I hope we got enough photos for that. I took only 5 or 6. It's probably not enough, but I just wanted to see how Affinity actually works with that. And as you can see, it is being merged very nicely. Especially I wanted to see this handle for the clock mechanism, if it is sharp and if the mechanism is sharp. And it actually is sharp. So as you can see here, this is being taken from a different photo and this is being merged. And let's see those photographies. So guys, this is on the left. We have our focus stack merged. On the right, you can see the single photos that went into it. Look at that. It's razor sharp depth of field. Not much to actually go with. And it's very, very nicely stacked. Look at this, is the number 3 photo or 4, and it's already being blurred out all the rest, but it is nicely done, I must say. Yeah, and pretty much pin sharp is our handle from the mechanism. So guys, this is how you do a focus stack in Affinity Photo in pretty much 1 minute. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you will have great macro photography photos to show off, and bye for now.